This next piece is a rather unusual piece, written by a composer from the University of Wisconsin, YEHUDA YANNAY. It describes the terror that a young boy in Florence feels when night falls. And his only consolation is the tolling of the bells. We'll sing this in Italian. You would hear the hours being counted off one by one, starting with 11 o'clock, and dawn coming up 5 o'clock in the morning. Here's a translation of the text. The tolling of the hour comes on the wind from the town belfry, a sound which was my comfort, as I remember in those fearful nights of boyhood, when I lay in my dark room, beset by terrors, longing for the dawn.
Dodici. Mm-hmm.